Cable making. Metal cable is produced by simply pulling. After the metal has been alloyed and shaped, it goes through a series of holes. The hole plaque is usually made of very strong steel, with different sized holes, ranging from big to small. The metal has to go through each hole, making it each time thinner and longer until the desired width is achieved. Producing metal sheets. Metal sheets are produced by rolling machines. After the metal has been alloyed and shaped, it goes through two rolls. The distance between the rolls determines the thickness of the sheet. Each time the metal goes through the rolls, the distance between the rolls is reduced as many times as needed until the desired thickness of the sheet is achieved. Important fact about gold sheets and gold cables. Gold sheets and gold cables can be microscopically thin. Gold cable and gold sheet can be 20 times thinner than a human hair.